This is how you properly make jello. You get serving cups. There's the powder. Cocaine. A measuring cup. Boiling water for a tiny pot. Just enough for a cup. Put it in here so you don't burn yourself like a retard. Well, I seem to have lost my oven mitt somewhere. I'm going to burn myself like a retard. Hot, 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 hot. Fire off. Seriously, I'm just gonna end up looking for a pot holder. That'll work. Get your bubble in. Remixing. More jello mixing. More mixing. More mixing. More mixing. Rereading instructions because I'm a forgetful person. I like to use the one with a little spout on the side. Try to evenly get it into these four little cups. Real trouble with this is I can barely walk and chew bubble gum at the same time. So, coordinating this is almost a Herculean effort. Let's see. Just a little left. Let that sit in the fridge for about an hour, and you've got jello for 4.